My mom and I started sharing our llamas and alpacas for therapy in 2007, and we just go everywhere you can possibly imagine that might need some de-stress. So a lot of places we go to are a lot of adult care communities, but we also work with a lot of different special needs groups. Sometimes that's adult daycares, sometimes that's children in schools. We work also with a lot of colleges to de-stress during finals weeks. There's these guys have such unicorn factors that they light up every single scenario they walk into. Everyone kind of needs that burst of joy and happiness and kind of a restart to their day. And it's really lovely to see that. They have outfits for every season and holiday. So of course they're wearing their reindeer antlers right now. But they also wear Valentine's Day hearts for Valentine's Day and their unicorns at birthday parties and pirates and cowboys. They dress up like couples when they go to weddings. So you can have them both in top hats and bow ties as bride and groom, in just beautiful flowers that match the ceremony. All of the entertainment meet and greet type events go through our entertainment LLC, and that's what helps support our farm. So all of the nonprofit stuff that we do for therapy and education is all volunteer based from my mom and I. And so that's all supported by all anything considered entertainment meet and greet. 2020 has been definitely a very interesting year for us. It's been really nice because with everything shutting down, we've been starting to offer our farm to family visitations here for therapy because it's all outdoors. It's very COVID safe. And it's been wonderful. A lot of people have lost jobs, have lost loved ones. And to come and kind of escape from the world for an hour and be surrounded by the animals has been really rejuvenating for people's souls. So that's been a really beautiful thing to start offering. It's hard right now when it's raining, but we are rebuilding a brand new shelter for the animals. Once that's rebuilt and we can keep them clean and dry, nothing's gonna stop us. You can come to the farm and meet the whole herd and give them carrots and take them for walks. And it's a really fun, very therapeutic experience for everyone. And I think in a day and age where curiosity isn't there anymore, thanks to the internet and every wealth of information is at your fingertips, having this new thought provocation, once you see them, you're like, wait, what are they related to? Wait, they have two toes, they don't have hoofs. Wait, don't they spit? It's just all new fun curiosity that I think we kind of miss from being children, you know? So it kind of takes everyone back to their childhood of getting to be curious and experiencing something new. And that's a lot of fun to give that.